Hey guys, in today's video, we're going to be setting up an enclosure for our new fiddler crabs. Let's go. So guys, this is how our fiddler crabs enclosure looks. As you can see, I've already filled it up with white sand because crabs need sand. They're filter feeders, so they're going to feed off the dirt which is there in the sand, and they also need some land. So I've kept this part dry. This part is not going to have any water, so they can come here in the afternoon time and get a little bit of sunlight and go back into the water. So guys, I've been observing that there's a common misconception in the hobby that fiddler crabs are freshwater crabs. Well, this is totally wrong. Fiddler crabs live in brackish water. That means the river water and the sea water where it meets, that's their natural habitat. So we're going to have to make brackish water with the help of this marine salt. So marine salt is not aquarium salt. Aquarium salt is just sodium chloride, NaCl. But this has a lot of other things like iodine, calcium and magnesium, which is essential for your crabs during their molting. So guys, now I'm filling the enclosure with some water. Nice and gentle. There we go. So guys, I already put some marine salt inside this jar. And as you can see, this was the only stuff I got on the net. It's 6 kg. So this is, I don't know, it's going to last me a lifetime. But, so let's add the salt. So guys, it says that 2 cups would treat 37 liters of water. And this is like hardly 1 liter of water. So I would just go with this much. And let it dissolve. So guys, we're almost done setting up the crab's tank, but we're not done just yet. So guys, crabs are really shy creatures. So if we just leave it like this bare, they're going to get scared. They're going to get stressed. So they need some hiding spaces. So I'm going to use these rocks and try to put up some hiding spaces to the best of my abilities. Let's go. So guys, I've arranged the rocks and this brick and all that. So we should make sure that there are dry areas. So this part is dry. This is also dry. And these are also dry, so the crabs have plenty of area to come out of the water and enjoy themselves. I hope they really enjoy themselves in this new enclosure. Guys, say hello to Chuck. We're finally adding the new fiddler crabs into the tank. Well, he really loves my hand, I guess. So guys, we have 3 more fiddler crabs to add, so I'm gonna add them into the tank and then I'm gonna give you an update. So guys, the crabs are finally into their new enclosure and look at them, they look happy. The other guy is hiding over here, but I'm not gonna stress them out. I'm gonna give them some time to adjust to their new environment.
Alright guys, look at our fiddler crabs. Still a little stressed out, but yeah, they're all hidey, but they're doing great.
Guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you have any doubts regarding taking care of fiddler crabs, please make sure you comment in the comment section down below. And while you're at it, please press the subscribe button and also hit the post notifications bell so that you don't miss any future content. Until then, stay happy, stay fish, goodbye.